I'm going to show you this ring, which this is immediately after I took the other one. It's been a lapse of maybe 4 minutes. And he's rearranged this so that it's back to what it was when I took it out. Almost. Almost. Still the crown head at the top. Because I'm Venus, which, while untraditional, I've always associated with the sea because of the birth of Venus and so on. He's put little ocean waves on the sides of this, which he had made. This represents my transit, where he carried me through space and darkness. But there were little colorful stars, too. And some have said, I don't know what the transit of Venus says, and so on, like I'm ridiculous, but no. He decided that was what to call it was. He transported me, so that's the name of it. And if you think that something else is the transit of Venus, it probably also is, yet that was what he named this, so that is what it's called.